Look at here. Look what we got now. We got something called cayugas. They're gonna get really dark, like black. Oh, like high.
What?
Oh.
What are you?
Oh. The other ones in there just carrying on, like, oh, you left me in here alone. Yeah. So we picked up two of these little guys at the feed store today. They're the same size as our others, and we thought, well, why not? We've never had cayugas, but they're really pretty, and they lay green eggs. So I hope your girls, we don't know, I hope your girls. Want to go see your friends? Let's go get, that's my ring and my finger. Hello. Let's go in the water.
How many ducks can fit in the pan? Well, right now, 5. Not for long, though. Not for long. Our first 3 are getting quite big. The two little ones are, they're a bit smaller, but I don't think they can get out of the cage, though. They can't get through the holes. They tried already. Hi, duckies. What do you think? Nice day for a swim? Well, they can't really swim. Just a nice day to soak in the water. They're loving it. Yep, just like a duck to the water. There you go.
We were tucking everybody in for the night and checked underneath the chicken, and this is what we found.
Oh, wow.
It's coming out. It is coming out. I wonder if I can turn on a flash. Oh, look at that. Oh, hi. I picked up that egg. It had a hole in the top of it, and I heard peep, peep, peep coming out of the egg. Oh, come on, little guy. Come on out. He says, I'm tired. That's too much work. Come on, little buddy. Oh, you got a leg out. Look at that. There's your back leg. Come on. Those shells, we know how hard the duck shells are. They are super hard. Come on, buddy. Dale gonna help it out. It's very bloody. Is that normal? I don't
it's
know.
It's not bloody.
It's not?
No. It's the membrane.
Why is his head all twisted, all weird like?
Yeah, I don't know. See?
Okay.
That's what it is.
All right.
He's stuck to the...
Okay. Yeah. We should probably put some shavings in there with him and stuff, huh? I don't think we do that. I think you put some shavings in there and...
So I'm stuck to myself.
Like, you can't pick its head up yet. Hope this one survives. The last one didn't make it. We got another one hatch, sort of, but... It didn't quite make it.
Yeah, it's getting warm.
See, he says, I'm tired. That's a lot of work. We'll check in a minute. This is how it starts. Ducks in the house. A day and a half, huh? A day and a half old. Little ducky in the house running around.
I'm the daddy.
We
know what that means.
Look what he did. He left you a gift. Mm-hmm. He says, pick me up. Just pick me up. I want to be held. Hi.
Not really.
Here
really.
Comes the cleanup patrol. Look out. Uh-oh. No. Oh, you're going to go in the dog kennel? Oh, peep, 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 peep. Peep, 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 peep. Peep, 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 peep. Oh, come here. Okay, come here. Hi. Okay, hi. Here we go. Oh, climbing me. Oh, right up to my hair. Right up to my hair. Just say hi. Just say hello. Say hi to the people. Right up under my hair immediately. Just whoop. Yep. Okay. See, I put you down and look. This is. Okay, but you can't just be free up there. Hang on.
Oh, you'll fall off.
You. Oh man, I can't do that either. Hang on.
I gotta get this
clean. You do. Get your gift. Okay. See. Right in my hair. That's where they always want to be. Right in my hair.
Okay. Okay. All right. No. Get away.
You guys get away from that. Dale's coming to clean it up. Oh, that's my ear. Okay. We're going to go now. Okay. Dale just went to collect the eggs, and he brought this one from the chicken coop. He said that the hen, that's been sitting on the eggs, kicked this out, and he's like, I don't think it's any good, but I picked it up, and I'm like, it's hefty. Look. Oh, I know, I hear you. It's got a couple little spots in it, and I was going to look at it with my light, but I held it up to my ear. I can feel it moving, too. It's peeping. There's a duck in here, you guys. It was peeping. I mean, it's not right now. Oh, I can feel it moving, though, in my hand. This is so cool. I wish I could get noisy back there. Wish we could hear it peep on camera, but just little peeps. I can't get it to do it now. Well, I'm putting it in the box with the little guy and let it hatch out. Wish him luck. He's got to start there. Look, he's got to start. Hey, little dude. He's got a thing with shoelaces today.
Yep.
He's getting my shoelace. He's gotten Dale's shoelace. He's running all over our kitchen. Why? I don't know. Because he's inside. He's running everywhere.
Because I can.
Because he can. Because Dale brought him in. And mm-hmm. I set him down. That's why. Mm-hmm. How is that shoelace? Is it good? Is it yummy?
Mm-hmm.
When he gets running, it's really funny. He slips and slides and falls down and skitters. And he's hysterical. You are something.
He's funny, little dude.
Oh, go get Dale. Go get him. Call him. See if he comes to you. No. Go over here. Come on. Oh. Paper towel time.
Again?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what. There's some over here, too.
That's water. That was from when I washed my hand. Oh, did you see him? He fell down and went boom. You fall down and go boom?
Okay.
You're something. You know, a duck in our house running around. Oh, my gosh. What's this world come to? So the grape jelly is not just for the Oreos. We have a butterfly up there on my grape jelly eating away. And then there's another one down here on this rock. I just scared him away from this orange over here. I'll show you. I have this orange. And I put some grape jelly in it the other night. And he's just been sitting over there on that, eating away. They're pretty cool, though. I mean, everybody likes the grape jelly, right? Everybody likes the grape jelly. There we go. Oh, I scared him away. Where are you going, little butterfly? He's flying around. Nature at its best everywhere around here. What are you guys doing? They're just hanging out right here in the backyard. Right there they are. That's the five older ones. But then look at over here. We got Mr. Limpy over there. He's just hanging out by the pond. He likes to actually go in the water. It must be more comfortable on his leg to just be in the water. So he's over there. And these guys are right here. Then we got this thing down here. She could be the one that was sitting on the duck eggs. That chicken has, like, laughed. And I don't know. She got out of there, and there's been all kinds of ruckus this afternoon, so. I don't know. Huh. Let's see. There's one red one. Here's another red one over here. That's two red ones. One, two. Here's a red one over here. That's three. I don't know. Maybe she went back in there. And there's Sally. Sally is just the yard bird. Yard bird. She likes to hang out in the yard, and she likes to be with the people, and she likes to go check on the ducks. The ducks are out there, too. The baby duckies. Baby duckies. And little pee-pee baby duck is in a little tiny cage in between those two cages. Anyhow, life on the farm. Life on the farm. But these guys are just having a...
They're very safe.
Yeah, they're having a good old time right there. Aren't ya? They're all pretty.
They were eating baby snacks earlier.
Oh, they were having some baby Cheerio thingies?
No, the
yeah.
Stars.
Yeah, I know. Yep. We ended up with some little baby toddler snack things. So we're feeding them to the ducks. All right, I'm leaving. I'm off to Hobby Lobby. Little kitties, what? You found your way up on my chair. What's the deal there, huh? Uh-huh. They're getting a little more adventurous. Yes, they are. Little miss, you just sit there and look at the dog. The dog's looking at you like, Oh, well, here we go. Game on. Hey, not on my pillow. Not on my pillow. Get off there, little mister. No. No snagging the pillow. Get. We worked too hard on the pillow. No snagging the pillows. No, mister. No. Just say no. Just say no. Say hi. Say hello. Go get your sister. Yeah, get her. Yeah, they're getting to be trouble. Mm-hmm. They're getting into everything. This is a new game right here. Let's climb to the top of the kennel and see how fast we can get up there. And then what do? How do we get down? We're not sure yet. How do we get down? I don't know. Well, we had the grandkids here on Thursday, and we had some help. Oh, here's a great big old nail. We had some help picking up nails, metal, glass out of the flower bed because there's still so much. And boys raked over here and raked and raked, and Vivian picked up glass, and yeah. So I have planted. I've got one variety of the zinnias are planted. And I have sprinkled them with cayenne pepper because somebody said cayenne pepper will keep things from eating your little plants because they don't like it. All right, the spicy stuff. Okay, so I did that. And I've got some dahlias here. Now, these are my dahlia tubers. These three. One, two, three. Those are my three from last year that I lost in the refrigerator downstairs. But they're growing and they've already been eaten. So they're covered with cayenne pepper. And then here's new ones that were grown in the greenhouse partially and in the basement partially. But that's all I got done so far. Dahlias are in. Dale was out here today while I was doing this for a little bit, and he was weeding a little bit over in there. It all needs to be weeded again, but it's not horrible. The thing that bugs me the most is all of that stuff over there along that fence. And I don't want to go over there because there's a snake that lives under that rock right there. And it's a good sized garter snake, and I don't want to go over there. Anyhow, so I've got room to plant here, this area here. And I'm thinking I'm going to put possibly some more sunflowers there. Anyhow, I got that area to plant. I've got two more trays of zinnias. And each tray of zinnia is taking up two rows. Look at the sunflowers, though. Look at those. They're coming up beautifully. So this is a row. This will take one tray of zinnias right here for these two. I'm going to leave a little walk path right here to get through. Then I'll do two more rows here for some more zinnias. And then I have a tray with all kinds of assorted things in it. We'll have to figure out where those are going to go. And then I have that little spot back there, and I'm going to put some things, just seeds that I can just sow in the ground, you know, seeds. But I really want all of this stuff over here gone. I would love to be able to plant over there along the fence as well. That would be a great place to plant things that climb. Sunflowers, things that would grow tall, could grow against the fence. Like over there. And like over there where I have gladiolas. I mean, not back by the rocks. That's weeds back there. But I got glads there. And just like this fence right here. I mean, this is glads here, and then I was able to plant sunflowers down there. So I need all of this gone. I just need all of it gone. Dale keeps saying he'll come out here and maybe spray weed killer or something and just kill it all. That would be fine. Even if I can't use it this year, that would be fine. Just kill it. Get it out of here. Because I'm not wanting to dig all that up, are you? I wouldn't want to just dig and dig and dig. Anyhow, it's hot. Look at my clematis. Let me zoom you in. So pretty. Look at it. Isn't it beautiful? It's just gorgeous. Deep, deep, deep purple. Love it. All right, I'm going in for a while because it is the heat of the day and it is hot. So I'm going in, but that's what I got done today. Taking a little evening walk and just like noticing how many fireflies there are. Dale was like, can you pick them up on camera? And I'm like, pretty sure I can, yeah. Look at all of them. Flicker, flicker, flicker everywhere. Yep. They're on both sides of the street here, just our little light show down here. It's pretty cool. You see them all? In the camera? Let's see what we got over here. Hang on. Oop, something just flew right over my head. Oh, we got a car coming. We got to move. Here is my life, right? Here comes a kitty. The dog is down there. The dog wants to get in the kitty litter. Gross dog. All that mess down there? I think it's the towel. Kitty's torn the towel apart. Hey, Sonny, what are you doing? What are you doing, mister? Oh, I gotta get my tail. I gotta get something. Oh, there's Missy down there. This is what they do. Like, hours. For hours, they'll just do this. They've been upstairs. Oh, here he comes. Oh, no. Gotta get my brother. Gotta get my sister. Okay, what do they attack on the stairs? There's nothing there. Oh boy, the life of a kitten. Well, here is our situation for our duckies. So here's Little Peep. Look how big he is. Little Peep, you're getting so big. What's happening, huh? Yeah, but your brothers and sisters over here are even bigger. He just peep, 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 peep. He's like, let me out, let me out. I want to come with you. I want to come with you. So that's where he spends his day. He's got this little dog crate. We had the other five in that one, but they got too big. So he gets this one all to himself. We can move it around, you know, different places and whatnot. So that's nice. And then this is what we have done over here for the bigger ones. So this fencing comes out from the shop. This is what we call the shop. And back here is where their coop is. So they can get in. And they can get into their coop and their nest boxes and whatnot. But they get the run of all of this area out here during the day. Right? Yeah. And they're getting so big. And they're getting their feathers. I mean, they're getting their feathers. You can see they've got brown on their wings and on their chest. They're getting real, real feathers, not just the down. Super cute. Yeah, little duckies. What are you doing? I'm gonna lay down. Time to take a nap. It's rest time. I disturbed them. There. Okay. Everything's better. All right. I gotta go check on my plants in the garden. It's actually pretty nice right now. There's a nice breeze blowing. It's not too hot right now. It's only gonna get up to like 88 today, not 90 something. But right now it's pretty nice. And Dale's mowing. It was a good call on his part to go mow right now. It's actually pretty decent out. Here's my sunflowers. Yeah, one little row of sunflowers here. That was all of them, too. That was all of the seeds. Look at the weeds, though. How the weeds grow so fast. Here's my zinnia patch. These are all zinnias at this point. Okay. Don't they look good? The dirt's still good and wet. And I'm not going to have to worry about watering them today, hopefully. But look how good they look. They're looking great. Love it. And I think I'm going to put more sunflowers here because I can. I got several varieties of sunflowers. And my dahlias. So here's the little dahlias that got munched on. See? Eaten. But this one's growing. These are my seedlings. Come on, little seedlings, grow. And they're looking pretty good, right? Yeah, they're looking pretty good. Nothing's gotten to them, so just grow. Just grow. That's all I need you to do is grow. What are you? Oh, that's its tray. Ah, that's the brown tray coming out of the ground. Okay, grow. What's out there squawking? Some bird is squawking out there. This all needs to be weeded again. But a lot of this is just going to get cut down. All the tulip, I could cut them now. Literally, I could cut them now. Once they go brown and dry up like that, you can cut them back. So, anyhow, let's go in the greenhouse, see how my plants look that are in there. They got too wet. I couldn't get them out of the trays, out of the little seed trays. So I'm waiting for them to dry up. I got plenty of room in here still I can plant. I got one row right there that's all hoed and ready to go. Then I got another section right over there I can put stuff in. I got that section back there that I want to do sunflowers. So, let's see. Let's go to the greenhouse. When Dale's son was here, my stepdaughter-in-law. My stepdaughter-in-law. She came out here because we're talking about the mice getting in here and trying to secure holes and stuff. And she looked right up here. I don't know if you can see it, but right up there is a hole, a big hole in the plastic right there. And I was like, oh, dang. Well, that's certainly big enough for a mouse to get in. So Dale's got to get out here and do some more reinforcing. So look it. Here's my plants that got too wet. Now see, these are really dry. These need water. They weren't really doing much. They were just some zinnias that didn't really sprout. Although that one's looking great. He needs water though. I think I'll just take him up to the house with me because I don't feel like coming back with water. But these are looking good now. These are looking good. See, they were so dry and nothing's gotten into them. Sorry about the finger in the camera. This sweet pea doesn't look like it's going to make it. There's not many sweet peas, but there's like four or five. And we got a spot for them. Okay, look. Can I pull them right out? See, this is what you're supposed to be able to do. I got to loosen them a little bit from the outside first. And then I can pull them out. But I got to like squeeze them a little bit. See, squeeze them like this a little bit. Loosen up the dirt from the edges. And then, look, that's what you're supposed to be able to do. They're ready to plant. Okay, so tonight we're planting the rest of this tray. That is what we're doing tonight, planting those. I got gazania. That's these guys. I've got the sweet peas. And these are celosia spun sugar. These are going with me. I'm going to take these up and water them. I'll probably keep them inside for a while. Anyhow. All right. That's the activity out here in the garden. Well, this is interesting. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, that's my foot. Hello, that's my flip-flop. That's my foot. What are you doing? Kitties are fascinated with the duck. Hey, no, that's my foot.
I don't
care. Go get the kitties. Ow, that's my foot. Little turd bucket. My little turd bucket. It was funnier a second ago. Now they're not doing anything.
Chasing me.
Right? I know. Well.
No, don't come get. Ow! That's my toe. That's my actual toe. Not my flip flop, but my toe. Goodness. Go get a kitty. No. Oh. Boom, boom. Hey, careful. Hey. Go. Oh, man. Oh, no. No. I'm going to have to put my slippers on. He can chew on my slippers. Hang on, I got to protect my feet. There. You want to nibble on my feet now? Now you can't hurt me. No.
You're no fun.
You can nibble on the fur all day long. And you won't bite my toe. Smokey's like, what is that thing? What do we do with it? What do we do with it? What do you think, boys? He's like, I don't know. I'm gonna come get it, though. I'm gonna bat at it. That's what I do with my brother and my sister. Well, that's not as fun, is it?
No.
The kitties love them, though. Oh. Smokey's just sitting here like, all right, this is ridiculous. It's time to take a nap over here. I'm just going to hang out over here. And Misty's over here.
Oh,
she's coming. Oh, the kittens are like,
mesmerized. They're all just staring.
It's Misty's turn now.
Miss.
What are you gonna do when they gang up on you? Got one. Oh, she's prowling too. She's like. This is hysterical. Oh my gosh. Oh, here they come. All three of them. They're coming to get you. Oh, boy.